We know our shared core values are going viral in DPS.
So we ask you to show us what the values look like on your team.
This is what you showed us.
Raise your hand if you're a freshman this year. Okay, freshman.
Give me fire, give me reason, take me higher.
We love that! My name is Laura, and I put students first by volunteering at Greenlee Elementary for the Power Lunch program, and this is my reading buddy, Jose.
Just celebrating the end of the year here at Cole with our ECE program, so we're having a carnival day today.
Around us, singing forever young, singing songs underneath the sun.
One of the values that I focus on through my work is the value of equity and ensuring that we advocate and lobby for federal and state level dollars to be directed to the kids that need them the most.
I'm doing fun that's eating ice cream.
They'll call me freedom just like a waving flag, and then it goes back.
Here in the Emily Griffith Salon, not only that the students get to build a clientele, but then the other departments get to share what we're doing.
The translations team and interpretations team, and they're responsible for translating over 3 million words every year and over 9,000 interpretation sessions.
Make us feel proud. In the streets our heads are lifting. And we lose our inhibition. Celebration. It's around.
So as part of the collection development team, I will order books for all the schools to make sure that the curricular needs are met as well as the children's independent reading needs.
Putting students first and being transparent about your practice with others, I think is really valuable.
We are accountable for everyone's safety for the entire DPS.
Now that it stops, now you move your arm to push the button. Keep going. You got it.
Students. I put them first. That's my main goal, and to protect them and be a teacher to them.
So in November of 2012, the Denver taxpayers passed a bond that included $10.1 million for classroom technology.
You can itemize each piece of equipment line by line and said, you know, here's your Chromebooks or here's your cart.